All right. So now returning to this discussion of, oh my gosh, I only have these purple leggings, a lot of them. So it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. It still works. I have a purple top, and then I don't know. They're a little loose. That's all. I just fit it. They used to be tighter. I don't know. I guess they stretched out. But what makes this one work is, gosh dang it, this pretty little blouse. It's a real light little frou-frou. So the pretty little blouse, I don't know, just is pretty, huh? And so it's much more casual than before. Yeah, I've gone really hyper-casual. But I don't know, something else to wear. I'm not showing the shoes and all. I'm not really happy with the length, I had to roll them up and everything, but that's okay. That's all right. Just a little bit. So what else do I have? I did find a navy blue skirt that matches the bolted. Now see, with this particular this lightweight chiffon, I definitely would not put a light color on, because it's already quite loud. It's quite loud, so I wouldn't wear something bright also on top of it. Wear something that's a little darker and it subdues it. And so there you go. You have kind of like a little work look. And then, gosh dang, what is this one? Now see this, yeah, this one I wore last night actually, and I thought it was black, but now I'm finding out it's a dark navy blue. And I don't wear these types of patterns. It is like this old ancient rattlesnake print, you know, like it's a rattler on my arms type of deal. But it's kind of fun, actually, you know, since this is Texas. Where else can I wear a rattlesnake print on my arms, you know? Right here in Texas. All right, so, yeah. And because it's light, you can wear it underneath little day skirt dresses pretty easily. Yeah, so the day skirt dress. I have to get that out so it doesn't ride up. Okay. Yeah, that's cute. Have these little things want to jump out of it. But yeah, so there. And you can wear this with or without a belt, if, you know, just how you feel. And yeah. The little rattlesnake, oh my gosh, the little rattlesnake print. Don't mess with Texas and all of that. Whatever that's all about. Now with this outfit, we're getting, now I can start bringing in all the fun again. Oh shoot, yeah, I can start bringing in crystallizations. Where is it? Oh, it wants to hide. Shh. Come on, get out. I know, it's a lot of videos today for me. I don't normally do this many, but yeah. That's pretty, huh? Yow. Da 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 da. So yay. That's fun. Oh my gosh, I forgot the the shoes with it, so I have the shoes. Yeah. and I don't know. I guess I could wear the wedges. I could wear the wedges with this one, the cork ones. Yeah, these ones work also. This is much more of a play outfit. Now, when I say play, I mean really casual, like just, I'm not really going anywhere spazzy expensive. Now, these shoes try to change everything and they just don't work with it, so forget it. I'm having problems with them. They're a square, what do we call it? A square toe. Now, I have a funny belt. I have a really funny belt. Now, first I'm like, there's no way I'm ever gonna get to wear it. It's just, nothing's gonna work for it. It's like a clown belt, you know. That's the what do we call it? What do we say? The challenge of this one. So with it, gosh dang it, look at it. It is really silly. It's like Rainbow Child style. I don't know if that's even possible. But it's all right. It's all right. So I thought it was never ever gonna happen. Now the only way I can wear this type of a belt is with a straight color. You know, it just has to be straight color on both sides. You can't have anything busy. It really has to be like it. You know, you're looking at it. And for some reason, it's working with the arms being busy. But I wouldn't go with a busy blouse all the way through. It'll be too much. So what else? Where else am I? Oh yeah. Like I am gonna go back to this one just to show it off. Now I have a skirt for it. Yeah, see? This is exactly it. This is a skirt. See? So now I have a skirt. And it actually works all right with the wedges. I think I can wear the wedges with it. I think it's all right. But see? Navy. It's got a little navy. See the opposite to the black. The black is all wrong. Now, would I wear lighter tights, lighter nylons? Oh my gosh. I don't think so. I think I'll just keep this one all black. Just because it's already busy on the top. Because I don't want busy and then busy. You know what I'm saying? It would just try to have it in one area and calm it down. All right. Yeah, I think I have a little bit of alcohol poisoning, and my thighs still are not too happy being a geisha for a moment. Yeah, you really have to hold yourself to do those positions. Gosh dang. I have some really funny. Where are they? Well, Angel isn't here today to make these videos. I have a really really funny outfit that's a necklace, and I don't know how to wear it right now because it's it needs a solid background, you know. It needs a solid background, but because of the way it is, it's a wire and it's tight. It's a tight wire, and so it twists, so it has to lay exactly, you know, in a location and not move. And so in a way you have to be like a walking mannequin with it. So it's a difficult one. So make sure if you have this type of necklace that aside from, you know, decorating the room with it, you can put it with a solid. It has to be an all solid top. And then you'll be better off because it will go out of its orbits. You see it? It wants to go out of orbits. Yeah. So All right. I'll party with this one. We shall have more. Yeah, I don't know. I'm feeling kind of, this is just a funny Dallas, isn't it, everybody? Let's wear more around our necks. I kind of wanna choreograph a ballet now. You got me going. You got me going. It's my dibs on it. I want the dancers with lots around their necks. Yeah, very little clothing, but a lot of this around their necks. Yeah, I just want them just goofing off with that moment. That'd be fun. Yeah. The upmanship. Can I up you? Can I up you a little bit with what I have around my neck? You know, that moment, you know, it displayed on, through dance. Yeah. Oof. You gonna give it to me? You gonna give me what you have around your neck? No, you're not gonna share? You know, and all of that, what do you call it? That promotion. You know, the person is the highest because, look at that. Have I been demoted now? I only have two. Oh my gosh, I do feel demoted. Let's go ahead, let's put three back on since it is my show. Yeah, sure, let's put on as many as possible. And there you go. Da-da-da. And so no demotion. Da-da-da-da. Oh, I had it better before, dang it. Yeah, there, it has to be like the funniest deal going. I can finally wear a rattlesnake pattern officially. Yeah, this one wants to clean this up. What's it doing? Yeah, fun though, huh? Oh, and then this one. Oh gosh, yeah, this one could work. I know, I'm just playing. Girl out moment.